Applying provider payments in TRAKnet 3.0. From the main menu, navigate to the billing dashboard. Click on the payment icon. Here you are able to search for payments or add additional payments. To search for a payment, select from the drop-down menu the type of payment, and use the filters for insurance name or patient name or check number, and then click the search or refresh button. The refresh button will give you a list of all payments during the date range. Use the filters of unapplied only and click refresh to see any unapplied payments during the date range. Choose Show Insurance, Show Patient, Show Provider, and Show Deleted, clicking Refresh to see all of these types of payments in one screen. To add a new payment, click the green plus Add Provider. The provider you are logged in under is automatically selected. To change the provider, click the provider name and then search for the other provider. Click the provider you wish to use for adjustments and click OK. Now type in the search field the patient's name. Enter the amount to be adjusted in the amount field. If the entire balance is to be adjusted, you may click the balance button. The applied adjustment is listed in the bottom half of the screen under applied. You can remove the applied adjustment by clicking the Remove button. You can also enter in an amount to be adjusted off other than a balance and click the Add button. Type the name of the next patient that you need to make an adjustment for and click Search. Type in the amount to be adjusted. Click Comment field if you would like to add a comment and click the Add button. Click the Save button to save the comment and view the applied payment in the lower portion of the screen under Applied. Notice that the Comment button is outlined in red, indicating that there is a comment. To see the comment, just click the comment button. Once the adjustments have been applied, click the Commit Adjustment button at the top right under the total. Now on the payment screen, you can change the type of adjustment if you'd like using the drop-down arrow. The amount is already entered as the total amount that was applied. Click the Save button to save the adjustments. If you forget to click the Save button and you click Close without saving, you'll get a pop-up asking you if you're sure you want to continue to exit without saving the adjustments or cancel and save the adjustments. Click Save and then click Close. Provider adjustments can also be made from the patient's chart. Click on the Patient Chart tab on the left-hand side, then click the Patient Search. Type in the name of the patient that you wish to make the adjustment for. Highlight the patient in the list and click OK. Once in the patient's chart, click to the Billing tab. Then click to the Ledger. In the top right of the ledger, there is a payment button. Click the drop-down arrow to choose the type of payment you wish to enter. You can enter an insurance, patient, or provider payment. Click Provider. Again, if you wish to change the provider, click on the provider's name and search for a different provider. Select the provider and click OK. Choose the encounter that you wish to adjust and enter the amount that you wish to adjust. If you wish to adjust the entire balance, click the balance button. If you wish to see positive balances only, leave the positive balance only checked. If you wish to see all balances, uncheck positive balance and click refresh. This will show you all of the patient's encounters. To choose an encounter, highlight the encounter, type in the amount to be adjusted. To add a comment, checkmark the comments box and click the add button. Then click Save. The adjustment is now visible in the applied lower portion of the screen. Click the Commit Adjustment when finished making adjustments. On the Payment tab, click the Save button, then click Close. To view the payments or adjustments that you have made, click on the Payments tab.